party, people. What is up?
I am just getting ready for my day here. How you doing?
And I was watching my Super Saturday Premier League soccer. The games that I get shown, mind you. I don't get to choose which games I get to see, which is kind of a bummer, because both of the games ended up being 0-0 draws. Poor Bolton. If you weren't watching this week, which I don't know why you wouldn't be if you were bothering to watch in the first place, poor Bolton. Bolton had like 15 different chances during the game, and Middlesbrough had only maybe 3 or 4 good ones. And they both ended up tying 0-0, which is really a bummer. That just breaks my heart. Breaks my heart. You play 90 minutes, you get a dozen excellent chances at scoring, and you don't even score. You don't even win. It sucks. okay, anyway, enough with that. On the New York Times today, which apparently I love to draw my little vlogs from, guess what was on today? Today it wasn't YouTube. Today it was MySpace. How appropriate, you might be saying, if you're watching my videos, because I just posted one on MySpace. It's actually been getting quite a few views, which I'm really thankful for, because I don't know why people would bother to watch my stuff. But anyway, apparently MySpace, now I don't know where they're getting this information from. I'm not distrusting the New York Times, I'm just wondering. Apparently it's this one guy, a communications student, who's been investigating MySpace. So that already gets me a little bit concerned. It's this one grad student who's coming out with this information. But apparently, MySpace was made a big hit by a mass email campaign, because the people who started it got all their money in mass emails and spyware and adware. And apparently, that's controversial. If you could leave comments, video responses, I would love to know why that's a big controversy. Because I don't know why. I mean, this is pretty much me saying, again, why is this a big story? I can understand some of it, you know. This guy made all of his money on giving people stuff that they hate, like spyware. Finding out what you're doing so that they can advertise to you more directly. I understand that. But why? I don't know. Why that's a big story, I don't know. But I thought you deserved to know. So I'm going to post it. I'm going to post the link up again so that you can read the story yourself. And so that you know that apparently MySpace was founded by money grubbers who did a lot of invasive personal stuff on computers. Woohoo! Because MySpace is mostly invasive personal stuff, but I guess the difference is it's voluntary. And these people made their money off of involuntary, search and seizure, I guess, if you want to put it that way. But, so, check it out. Yeah, that's all. Check it out. And, have a good weekend. I hope you're having a good weekend. Yeah, put comments down there. Let me know how your weekend's going, what you're doing, what you're up to. I'm actually, because school in Pasadena is starting, I'm going to be moving soon. I'm going to be down in Pasadena. But, I mean, you'll still get in on the action, yo. So no need to worry there. But I'm going to be down in Pasadena pretty soon. And probably the next video you see from me is going to be there. It's going to be in a new apartment there. So, and maybe I'll give you like a Cribs tour or something. But I'm excited because
I'll at least have a desk. Here I don't have a desk, so I have to put my computer on the bed here, and it's really it overheats the computer. It's not a good thing. So at least now I'll have an outlet so that my computer doesn't blow up when I need it the most to communicate with you. Oh, and I got a few more subscribers. I don't know why. This is awesome. I you know, and one of my good friends, she was like, yeah, I understand how it feels to be honored after, you know, your new subscribers still. I've been blogging for 3 years, and, you know, it's just a, really gave me the impression that, you know, apparently that excitement wanders off, but I hope it doesn't. I'm very excited to have you guys as my subscribers. I think it's awesome. And if you're watching this, what's the harm in subscribing? What's the harm in that? Just, you know, right over there. Orange button. It's called subscribe. Subscribe to Harmon MSP. My name's Mike. Hi. And the name comes from my last name, which is Harmon. My first initial, Michael. And the first two letters of my middle name, Spencer. Harmon Michael Spencer. Kind of odd, but I picked it up from a high school friend, Sean Patrick Butler. And his initials were SP as well, so I figured I'd keep the SP and honor him that way. Anyway, really good guy, nature-loving guy, hiking guy. Good friend. Anyway, I don't know. I don't even know where he is anymore. I think he went to Whitworth or something. Or Whitman, up in Washington. And that was the last I ever heard from him. But anyway, subscribe. Subscribe. Cause I wanna know what's inside. I wanna know what's inside. I wanna know what's inside.